You ain't sparsely cooking, sweetheart. That's saying something.